Today I'm going to talk about network operators, and will show you how to manually scan and choose different operators. This function is great utility, especially when the router is used in roaming conditions. Most of the time, network operators have roaming partners all around the world. When traveling internationally, by choosing the right partner of your operator, you usually get privileges. And most importantly, you can surf the internet way cheaper than you would be doing it without a partner.
Rutos consistently receives updates. So, at the time of you watching this video, some of the menu options, descriptions, or UI interfaces might be different. However, the functionality will work the same as described.
First, we log into our router, put in our username and password, click the login button here. Once we logged in, we will click on the basic mode to enable the advanced mode. It will allow us to configure advanced router settings. Next, we'll choose the network icon on the left hand, click on the mobile section on the popped-up window, then we'll click on the network operators option under mobile. This click takes us to the page where we can configure our operator settings. Keep in mind, operator selection is only available for your primary SIM card. If you wish to specify an operator for the other SIM card, it must first be selected as primary. As you can see, by default, connection mode is set to auto. This means router will connect to the network operator with the best connectivity. You have an option to change it to manual here. Once you clicked on manual, another button will get activated, which will allow you to scan available networks in your area. When you press the scan for operators button, you'll be prompted with a pop-up asking if you wish to proceed. This is because while the scan is in progress, you will lose your data connection and it might take up to 3 minutes. After the scan is complete, you'll be provided with a list of operators available in your area. You will have the information of operator's name, short name, numeric name, and supported network access types. All you need to do is choose the operator you wish to connect and click the Save and Apply button here.
Once the saving procedure is complete, you'll be able to see which SIM card is active, who is your current operator, what is your connection mode, and selected operator's code.
Thank you for your time and see you on another tutorial.